This is Rap the News, and today we are going to talk about the hailstones from the Most High God, which we are seeing right now in this footage. These are guided by the Most High God, and basically God told us as messengers to prove all things, and so that is what we're going to do in this video. These are not the chariots of the Most High God, nor are there angels flying, nor are there orbs, nor are there UFOs and spaceships and ovnis. It is what it is. It's big chunks of ice in various sizes, guided by the Most High God, flying through the sky as a sign to you at this moment. Let's enlarge it. Now, as you see, big blocks of ice. A little boy had a dream not that long ago that it was a lot of bodies laying down on the ground after an event. That event was the Most High God raining down fire and hailstones from the sky. And so when they went to examine the bodies and see if they were still alive, parts of the body was frozen and the other parts of the body were burning. You know, and everybody was mesmerized, and a little kid woke up not knowing what it is. But we know in Ezekiel 38:22, it's going to explain to you that event that he dreamed about. With that said, you can see a big, huge block of ice, hailstone, coming down from planet Hell, and it is flying through our sky, guided. It don't have to match science. Science don't have nothing to do with this. Let's shrink it back down. Many, many, many hailstones is flying overhead, and these are guided as a sign to the people to repent and to return back to the Most High God. Whether they want to believe what I'm saying or not, it is true. And so we zoomed in close, and I can zoom in closer. I can make the image fit the whole damn screen. And all it's going to be is a big old blotch of hailstone coming from what? The comet planet, Planet Hell. Planet Hell has two sides to it. It has a fiery side, which is a summer, and it has a wintry side, which is ice. Just like the desert in Alaska, like I said in plenty of videos before. Now, people ain't convinced that what they see right here, you know, and you think it's something else, please do a video and show me exactly what you came up with, because I've been doing this for a long time, and I've been zooming in, and I've been looking very intensely. I was looking for your little man riding the chariot of the Most High God. I was looking for the angels with wings, but all I see is ice. Maybe you can see something I can't see. You know, we'll see with your video. But I see this thing hurling. As you see it hurling, we can slow it down like in this, and you'll see big old jabs of ice, different various size, hurling through the sky. If they was chariots, how come they ain't all the same size? You know, why they just turning like meteorites or rocks? Because it is what it is. Well, if it ain't fiery and burning and showing some signatures of heat, then it has to be icy. It's a common sense thing, people. So basically, I want to tell everybody this. If you are worshiping and serving and praising anything besides the Most High God, the Creator, then you are committing idolatry. Everybody worshiping and praising Jesus Christ, who said worship and serve only God, is committing idolatry, and you will burn in hell for that. You really need to look at what you're doing, repent, and turn back to the Most High God. This is Rap the News.